Today at Deutsche Auto Parts, we're going to be replacing spark plugs on a 2.0 TSI engine. On this particular model, the 2013 CC, and most current 2.0 TSI engines, the service interval recommended by Volkswagen is 60,000 miles. Now, we recommend, as history has always been, 40,000 miles for replacing spark plugs, that it is replaced then, or at least checked and cleaned to make sure that they're all in good shape. For this DIY, we're going to be using very few tools, 3/8 ratchet, 10-inch extension, and a 5/8 spark plug socket, which is going to be used for most Volkswagen and Audi engines. On this 2.0T engine, we're going to be replacing the spark plugs with NGK BKR 70EIX plugs. We found them to be the most economical choice, and they do come pre-gap ready for installation. Once we go through our install, we start much like our coil video. If you've seen that, you just remove the engine cover just by pulling up on each corner, and we can move this to the side. We then go through and remove the harness from each coil. And push that out of the way. We can then go through and remove each ignition coil. Alright, now we're ready to remove the spark plugs. Now we can go ahead through with our ratchet and go into the cylinder and loosen your spark plugs. Now this particular plug has around 34,000 miles on it. You can take a look. It is a little bit worn. Now we can go through and remove the other ones. And now we've removed all of our spark plugs. As mentioned earlier, we're going to be replacing our original spark plugs with these BKR 70IX plugs. Here you can see a comparison versus a brand new BKR 70IX plug and the original NGK version of the Volkswagen plug. There obviously is somewhere on your electrode here. We also offer the Volkswagen version if you're interested in those, as well as the Bosch version for the 2.0T engines. We generally prefer recommending the NGK plug because it is the most economical choice. But if you have a preference, there isn't really going to be a major performance difference between the NGK version, the Volkswagen version, and then the Bosch version. They're all going to be very similar. It really boils down to preference. Okay. So when we're going to be installing these spark plugs on this engine, they already are pre-gapped, as we talked about before. You install it in your spark plug socket, and you pop it in place. When you have a spark plug socket, they have a rubber piece inside that has retains the spark plug, so you can turn it upside down, and it doesn't fall out. All right, when installing these in your engine, you set them in place, and you kind of thread them in by hand and wait for them to bottom out. Okay, now we're going to go ahead and tighten down all of our spark plugs. As mentioned on the NGK box, you tighten them down by hand, then you go a half to two-thirds of a turn. The intention of this is just to crush the crush washer at the end of the spark plugs. So, get our ratchet on there, and we just get it in there. All right. Just keep in mind, we don't want to go crazy tightening these because we really don't want to do any damage to the engine. Just enough to where you're getting the spark plug all the way in there and tight. Okay, once we've done tightening down all of our spark plugs, we can now reinstall all the ignition coils. You want to make sure that they're all the way seated down, otherwise you could have some misfire issues. And then we reinstall all of our spark plug connectors, get them all kind of lined up, and you start tightening them and get them snapped in. Make sure you hear them all lock in place. And then we can put our engine cover back on. And it just pops down at each corner, and we're all set. And that's how we install NGK BKR 70IX spark plugs on a 2.0T TSI engine.